we go into Tressa's chapter 3. Let me log out of this because I need to make sure the shit gets hurt. I hate when this does this because I don't know if this is working or not. No time I updated the notebook. With a merchant's fair in Grandport. First, I need a treasure worthy of the auction. So, come to Victor's Hollow. The owner of this book found out he was looking for. Looking here. Thing. I don't really know where it came from. Looks of it, this map was very special to the one who drew it.
Oh.
I think there's something written here. characters are strange.
Hello.
In this world, there are countless treasures, but only one is precious to me, and I'll journey on until I find it. We got one true treasure in the whole world. Oh, it's him again.
Hello there.
It's good to see you making use of that notebook. You meet again, Les.
Mr. Leon!
What brings you here? Guess you're the same. Don't tell me you ran away from home. Right. I decided it was time I saw the world. You have the notebook you gave me to thank for it.
Oh.
Thank yourself for choosing it, Lass. Seek me. Be ready to make the grave hammer.
Hello.
Boy, ain't you?
What?
Mick and Mac?
Your ninny?
It's Mick and Mac, the bird brain ninny. Your bird brain ninny. You're the kid that gave us quite the lashing back in Ripple Slide. It's Ripple Tide, and you two learned your lesson yet.
Mick, Mac.
That's quite enough.
Captain.
Apologies, Captain. Captain? Our pioneer days are behind us. We're working under a different flag now.
Got that right.
The day opened our eyes to the true greatness of old Leon Bastrell. Now we be having the honor of calling him our captain.
Whoa!
Glad to see you two singing a new tune.
Well,
as am I. They've been doing well under my command thus far, but still have ways to go. Right, you are, Captain. Now look alive. Half your drowned, Dodo. There's work to be done. So, Lass, how do your travels fare?
Well,
still learning as I go, but I have a goal now. I want to sell something incredible at the merchant's fair. If I can manage that, I'll prove just how far I've come along my journey.
You don't say.
Well, certainly better placed in a fair for an aspiring merchant like yourself. With that, what is exactly that you've deemed worthy at the auction? I wish I could tell you, but I'm still waiting for me to find it. Oh, you ain't discovered it yet. Your treasure, I see. I wish I could go I wish you all the best in your search, lass.
Thanks.
Thank you, Mr. Leon. By the way, what brings you to the Victor's Hollow? It's the home of an old friend. He passed away around this time of year, so decided to pay a visit.
Oh.
Are you too close?
Aye.
Balthazar and I were like brothers.
Huh?
Balthazar? As in that Balthazar? Which Balthazar, lass? The Balthazar who drew the map I found earlier.
Could it be?
We'd just be the one and the same. Could you show me where you found it?
Yes.
Follow me.
Hey!
You deserve me again.
Welcome.
And Trisha managed to keep the you-know-what a secret in the meantime. I'm really sorry, but I couldn't. Mm-hmm. What do you mean you couldn't?
What do we have here?
Pardon the intrusion, but I heard you might possess a map that belonged to Balthazar. And who are you? This is Captain Leon Bastrali.
Oh!
Leon Bastrali? Scourge of the Seas? I don't believe it. There's no mistaking that blue spear. I'm about you and your famous words. What are they again? The strong take while the weak quake. Those are words best forgotten, sir.
This is...
You take me for a fool. I know you're just here to loot my store. I assure you I came for no such reason. I cast aside that lifestyle long ago. This certainly looks like one of Balthazar's works. You really don't plan to steal, do you? I see. So the rumors of the Great Pirate Leon and Balthazar being friends really were true.
Huh?
He sounds different.
I beg your pardon.
If you two are as close to the story stated, I'm sure you'd do anything to have this map, am I right?
But...
However, it's a precious family heirloom, and I'm not afraid. I'm afraid I cannot part with it. Not without recompenses.
What?
Earlier he said he was just going to throw it away.
Huh.
If you're truly Leon Bastrali, and I'm certain you're well-versed in treasures of the realm...
You see,
well, I'm but the lowly merchant. You see nothing in comparison to your grandeur, but there is one thing we have in common, a desire for certain treasure. Have you heard of the Erdbard shield? Erdbard was a servant of the King of Faerun. His defense with his shield was said to be impenetrable. Legend says he used the same shield to protect the liege until a tragic fall of the kingdom. I heard a rumor that it's been spotted in this very town as of late. Curious timing, isn't it? Both fabled pirate and fabled treasure in Victor's Hollow at the same time. happen across it somewhere, I'll be happy to trade it for the map. How dare you use that map as leverage? Yeah, you rightfully belong to Leon's friend. I'm sorry, but I'm afraid you're mistaken.
Till we meet again.
Thank you for showing me the map and my apologies for taking so much of your time.
Hey.
Are you really just going to leave without your friends and keepsake?
Aye.
That map is not mine to take. Now I shall take my leave, lass. I'd like to celebrate his life with a drink tonight. Mr. Leon. He says he doesn't need it, but... I think a mentor like that is best kept in a friend's hands. I'll find a way to get it to him. You said you traded map for Irma's shield, right? I'll be back with two ripples of the tide. soon.
Of course.
I made a promise, didn't I? I'll always deliver. I can't believe you actually found it. This is a symbol. But this symbol. All of these scars, there's no mistaking it. This is the real deal.
Most great.
Thank you so much, Lillian. Here's the map, as promised. So how did you ever manage to get this shield? Oh, Mary, we have our ways. Obtaining such a renowned shield is no small feat. I see you have promised, young lady, and lots of it. Take that shield from him. I guess we couldn't.
Mr. Leon!
Huh?
Thank you, lass. Were you really okay with just leaving that map at that shop?
You see,
when you gazed in your eyes were so forlorn. I felt like it belonged with you. Your keen eyes never cease to amaze me. Let me tell you a story, lass. About Baltazar and me. First called us as we goose-loaded our reputation, but within the nose of the wild eagle and not the sea serpent, our ships clashed on the open sea. Our names roared like thunder through the skies.
Captain Leon! The storm be giving us no quarter, sir! Let's turn back! The old girl can't hold on much longer!
Anyone wanting to retreat can be my guest and swim back. I'll reduce this ship to shivers before I let him have my treasure. If those scurvy sea dogs get to that island first, we get nothing. You hear? Hold fast to that rudder, mateys.
Aye, aye, sir.
Baltazar.
You're too slow, Leon.
Aye, Captain Marvius.
I think he'd have learned after all these years.
Enough, else I'll cut out your tongue and feed it to the gulls.
Now I'll be taking this island's treasure, if you don't mind.
I do mind, but it isn't mine. Do whatever you please.
Do ye remember when we were lads, Leon?
This microphone was off this whole damn time. And I'm mad. Star.
Stealing to survive. I dreamt of just growing up and had to fight tooth and nail to reach the top. Nothing was ever easy for us.
In this world, the strong take while the weak quake, and we became strong.
Ye never change, Leon.
You say it like you're any different, Baltazar.
Not everyone stays the same forever, matey.
This is all, he was always looking off to the distance. His eyes gazed far away toward a seemingly unreachable place. grasp until one day.
Can I tell you something? I never wanted to be a pirate.
What?
When we're alive, I dreamt of being a merchant.
Have you gone daft? Balthazar of the Eastern Seas, a merchant.
You're a bloody scoundrel for life. Let it be the truth. I wanted to trade treasure from every corner of this here world and bring people together. A sight. Do you have something precious to you? Aye, fine storm this is. How about another wager, my friend? Whoever reaches that island first be the winner. If ye win, you get that gem you always wanted.
Will I now? And what happens if you win?
I win. Ye hand over your most precious treasure.
Deal.
And so our final race began. Both of them run more immersed from stormy seas. I found the ship several days later wrecked on the coast. Balthazar had been the victor in our very last match. This map shows the location of the gem he wagered that day.
The Eldrite.
He called it Eldrite. It's the only one of its kind in the entire world. It was by far the rarest of all the treasures he'd plundered. But seeing as I lost our match, I haven't the rights to it. That's why you left it in the shop. Precisely, you made a proper trade for this glass, so it belongs to you now. However you use it is up to you. Up to me. I'm sure I lost more than the race that day. I think having a memento of his friend would cheer him up. And I wouldn't mind getting a closer look at that more pirate treasure.
All right.
Time to put this map to use.
I'm ready.
stone. What's that? Prevents instant death. Oh, damn. So we're going to go against some people that got instant death.
Victory shall be mine.
What to do?
The song is born.
Light.
What is the logical course of action?
Bows and spears.
Lux Conjurer. The battle is truly joined. Loose the arrow.
What to do?
The battle is truly joined.
What's this now? Let's try this.
I'm ready.
Ignis Arter.
Yep, gone.
The show is over.
Just bolts the spot, bolts is on, marked on the map. It's gorgeous.
Oh?
What's this, a letter?
Yeah!
Addressed to Mr. Leon, I'll make sure it reaches him.
Huh?
I'm mistaking it. This is the Eldrite. This is also in the chest.
Mm-hmm.
A letter.
Did you ever find what's most precious to you?
Balthazar.
Leon, what's more precious to you than anything in the world?
Most precious? All my treasures are precious.
I didn't mean gold or gems, Leon.
Then what did you mean?
Do you have something so dear to your heart that you'd risk life and limb for it? When we were lads in that poor town, we thought having riches was all there was to life. But I've been wondering lately if... And then I wonder what life is worth living.
Well, what's life worth living? Use my strength to steal from the weak.
Just like you, Leon.
Just like you, Leon.
And it took years of looting to realize that none of it meant anything to me.
After the final race with Balthazar, stop thinking about his last words. If I win, you hand over your most precious treasure. But what was my most precious treasure? In the coming days, I kept asking myself the same question. But I never came to an answer. Until one day, I realized. I'd obtained nothing. Just like Balthazar, I no longer had a reason to continue as a pirate. I lowered my flag. And I dedicated myself to repairing Balthazar's ship. I decided to pursue the dream of my friend in his stead. And so, I became the captain of a merchant ship. I want you to keep that stone, lass.
To your friend.
This letter is all I need. That stone holds no meaning to me.
Are you sure?
Everyone has something precious to them. Whether it be land, riches, honor, or what have you, there is an abundance of treasure in this world. But there is only space in one's heart for a single, truly precious treasure. I found mine, Balthazar's ship. chance at life.
Mr. Leon?
What is your most precious treasure?
Someday.
Aye. With those keen eyes, I have no doubt you will. But be prepared. Your life will never be the same after. Farewell, lass.
Bon voyage! Toodaloo!
Precious treasure. I saw Mr. Leon again. He taught me that there is only one true treasure in a person's life. I haven't found that treasure in my life yet. But I'll keep searching until I do. It's just a matter of time now. With the Eldrite in hand, I'm ready for the auction. Watch out, Merchant's Fair! Here I come!
What's that crowed? Let's see where the next I'm not sure it. Oh, she all the way up here. Okay. Oh, what the hell? Grandport. Alright, bet.